Good morning, students. Nice to meet you today. Hope you are fine. Today's your math classes. Today's topic is triangle exercise 20. There are some main points to know when we start this chapter. First, collinear point. The points which in a simple lines is called collinear point. Suppose that A, B, C and D are collinear point. What is non-collinear point? The point which stay on other side. Suppose E, F, G, H. Now next, triangle. There are three sides in a triangle, A, B, C. First, what is called vertex? Vertex, where the two sides met to each other is called vertex. Suppose A, B, C. Now three sides, A, B, B, C and A, C. In a triangle there are three angles, angle A, angle B and angle C. In a triangle, the three angles A, B, C. Classification of triangle. According to sides, there are the three types of the triangle. First, isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle which two sides are equal. Side AB and AC, two sides are equal, so the two angle B and C also angles is called isosceles triangle. Next, equilateral triangle. The all sides of the triangle PQ, QR and RS. PR and PR. Now the third triangle is scalene triangle whose all sides are not equal and angles, all sides are different and all angles are also different. MN, NO, MO. So this is the called scalene triangle. Thanks. See you next classes.